restrictions, Barnesville will also be without its water tower for a month for maintenance. The city joins Grand Forks, Moorhead, and Dilworth, and many others who have told their residents to conserve. We'll have more on how the drought is impacting these communities tonight on Valley News Live at 9 and 10. One vaccine may not be as effective as the other strains of COVID-19. Up next on Valley News Live at 5, what experts say needs to be done in order for you to stay protected.